What's up, guys? It's Imagination Stage 1 here, and we're back with more Fire Emblem Three Houses. Last time, we got through a long battle. This time, we are going to be pretty much going through another exploring day. As you can see, everyone in the world tends to go to explore, so we're going to go explore. No one's available for certification right now. Help from a student outside your house, and that person will join you for battle and missions until the end of the month. Will not earn any experience. That's kind of bullshit. What the f- I didn't realize you can now summon yourself into my room. Alright, let's do the quest really fast.
Christoph, I think it was. I have a request.
Let's just quickly check. Hell is a hero's relic again? Oh, wait, I think I remember. It's one of those special weapons that only crest people can use. She has a quest?
Thank you, Professor.
Hang on. XC, sword B.
Each piece can teach us about styles and techniques from a thousand years ago. I'm from a family of merchants, so I've been able to see a lot of art, but I won't pretend to be an expert.
Pointing a sword at the Holy Church of Sinners is akin to pointing a sword at the goddess herself, meeting out appropriate punishment to the sinner. It is a sacred duty with which we have been entrusted. As a member of the church yourself, I hope that you will take that to heart.
It's gonna use my other point, but fuck it.
The glory of progress.
Also, I love how the bell is the Fire Emblem song. Sketch of a sigil, magic, and crests.
To be honest, I felt a bit lost here at the monastery, at a loss for what to do. Thankfully, a sweet young girl reached out and offered her help. I believe she's Seven's little sister.
What do you need again? Authority and char. Thank you. I've been there. People approach the council with their concerns, like their response to satisfy them, your support points will increase. To make someone change his boorish behavior, but he seems to not care how much I urge him to consider his actions. Close to my brother to let him know how I'm doing, but there's nothing that I want to write about. On top of that, just. You do axe, fist, and heavy armor. Oh, there was a white dot over there.
Maybe for the Naruto.
Okay. You're fine. There are people in the training ground. Hannerman seems like it would be a good point to... for that sigil, because crest and magic. Also swords, spear, axes. I'll have to come to you for axes. Authority. Because you'll die.
Professor, I feel I must speak to you about Caspar's eating habits. I've never seen the light. He inhales entire plates of food in mere seconds. That's why I'm mentioning it to you. Good luck, Owen.
Didn't it say he was over here?
I hear that Lord Lenato served the King of Fargus's older brother when he was younger. Something like that. He already had status and prestige. Oh, why raise a rebellion? I guess it's none of my business.
Yeah, it says he's there. Where? Yes.
That woman, she borrowed a book letter and returned it with stains of unknown origin on the cover and several pages either folded or torn. Just now, she dropped a sandwich on the floor, picked it up, and kept eating. When she saw my shock, she said simply, 3-second rule.
You do tomes and bows and writing. I think this is yours, man.
I can't believe I left this behind. Thank you so much for retrieving it.
Kingdom School of Sorcery. Catherine's in there. Is it Annette from a sorcery school? Another bow sheath, Claude. Well, it says give to Claude, so where is Claude? Exactly. Where the fuck is Claude? Oh, he's over there.
I heard about your class's assignment, by the way. Good luck subduing those treasonous gnomes. That bandit business, and now a noble rebellion? Are we ever gonna do anything but find and subdue people? Well, if we're just going to tie up loose ends, at least it'll be pretty safe. I don't mind stretching my legs for this one. And if Catherine's going too, there's a good chance we'll get a look at her relic in action. You found it, Teach. I've been looking everywhere. Thanks a million.
I just saw him. The one in here. I'm just making fucking sure. I don't want to miss things because apparently these things are small. Leone, I haven't talked to you.
Hello?
Question is, where are you? Claude's over there.
Hmm.
an overstatement. I'm just me. You can do swords and fists. Coat and I just want to talk. You didn't actually enter someone's room. Professor, level up. Sweet. Said he was over here somewhere. Towards the end. Oh, there you are. You're welcome. Tattered raincoat. I think I know who would want that. Good, I'm glad the crops are doing well. I think Casper would be interested in the code, actually, if I think about it. Click it. I'll just fish all I can right now. I don't care. Small. Golden fish. Okay, just gotta watch the icon. No. Five more. Just blue. No. Nope. 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 Aww. That's the story quest. It's a new shop, though. Hmm. rank C with a lot of this. They'll rank C just for being Claude.
Have the gods taken pity on my lost soul and revealed a sign to me? I've been researching the 10 elites of Fodlan, but I can't tell fact from fiction. Anyhow, what can I help you with?
Well, I found this pendant, and I think it's yours.
Ah, right you are. Yeah, honestly, I'd resign myself to never seeing it again. It's a keepsake from my uncle, who's passed on. If I truly lost it, my grandfather would have had my head. Thanks for returning it to me, Marianne. You saved my tail.
Please, it was nothing. I should be...
No, I think that's enough researching for today. Why don't you join me for a nice chat?
I just came to deliver the pendant.
Sounds awfully lonely to only talk to those whom you have business with. Do you really dislike talking to people that much?
It's just... I never know what to say. I'm sorry.
No need to apologize. We'll figure it out as we go. Tell me, are you like this with your father, too? Within the Alliance, Margrave Edmund is prone to debate. With a father like that, I would have thought...
Margrave Edmund is my adoptive father.
Oh, is he? I didn't know. Where were you born?
That is none of your concern. I really must be going.
She's hiding something, that much is clear. But that just makes me all the more desperate to know her secrets. Is the water supposed to be this cold? God, my hand slipped again.
What's that noise? What are you doing?
Sorry. I'm sorry. Okay. Another fine mess I've gotten myself into.
What happened, Claude? You're soaked.
The student whose turn it was to do the dishes today was ill, so I volunteered to take his place. The dining hall lady was on my case the whole time for breaking plates and getting water everywhere. Actually, not everywhere. Mostly on myself. It was just one big mess. It wore me right out, too. I could really use a nap about now.
You might be a noble with a fancy bloodline, but you sure don't act the part.
Being noble or common doesn't have anything to do with washing dishes.
Oh, I dare say most nobles would refuse to do it. But hey, I prefer it your way. You don't act like you're better than everyone.
I'm honored that you acknowledge my greatness. And I'm rather fond of your blunt way of praising a person's strengths, too.
Really? To be honest, I don't actually trust my own ability to read people. I like to look for the good in them, but that doesn't always mean it's really there. I mean, you seem like a good person, but your heart could be black for all I know.
You say you can't figure people out, but what you said just now was pretty shrewd. It's wise not to trust appearances alone.
I'll keep that in mind. Though, I'm not sure I should be taking advice from someone covered in dish suds.
Oh, yeah, I see your point.
Okay, so if I achieved rank C, and they're ready to speak with you? What the fuck does that mean?
Many things.
steel bow, though.
Will this one do? Many things. Will this one do? Many things. Will this one do? Will this one do? Many things. Come back soon.
Trade with her.
We're heading to Castle Gaspar. That means we'll be passing through Magrid Way. The road is well known for its beautiful surroundings. Depending on the time of year, it can be incredibly foggy, though. When it's like that, you can't enjoy the lovely scenery. Lucky for us, it shouldn't be too foggy while we're there. Then we'll have time for sightseeing, anyway.
Can't go that way still. I wanted to go to the second floor of the dorms because I haven't been up here.
Next month is when a very important ceremony will be taking place at the monastery. Pilgrims from all corners of Foma have already started to gather in anticipation. I pray that you are able to nip this trouble in the bud as soon as possible.
Claude sure likes his books. Dimitri, so I've seen all three of the leader rooms. trying to think. Oh, I'm a dumbass. I said Caspar. I think I had something for, right? Professor. Wait a minute. I think I know where that might go.
Hey, Teach. I see you're as stony-faced as usual. I can't tell if you're feeling resigned or if you're just lost in thought. Or maybe you simply don't care about anything that's going on. Oh, sorry. I really didn't mean to be rude. I just find you fascinating. Actually, there's something I'd like to talk to you about. Can you spare some time?
Sure.
That's just the sort of attitude I'd expect from a new teacher. Speaking of, before you came here, you were a mercenary, right? Always getting your hands dirty on the battlefield and whatnot. It's a bit unusual that you suddenly decided to become a teacher one day. In any case, I've been meaning to ask, did your father teach you how to fight?
Yes, he did.
I figured. Your father used to lead the knights, didn't he? And I hear he was a legendary mercenary as well. It must have been hard on your mother when you followed in your father's footsteps and became a mercenary too.
I never knew my mom.
I see. I suppose you grew up moving from battlefield to battlefield with your father then. You know, for someone who's right around the same age as me, you certainly have an unusual amount of composure. I guess it's only natural that you'd be different from young nobles who grew up in the lap of luxury.
You don't seem like a noble either.
Well, even so, I am heir to House Regan, the leading family of the Alliance. But I didn't exactly grow up in luxury like most people of noble blood. Hey, maybe that's why you and I get along so well. Folks like us should stick together. As house leader, I'll do all I can to help you out. We can start by making time for more little chats like this.
Cool. Where is... think you would be the one that want this.
No, that's mine. Thanks so much for finding it.
Okay, I think I've talked to... haven't talked to you. Anyone with the dot, 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 I haven't talked to. I saw that person. Did Ballista with time?
No.
Says he's in here.
Professor, do you see Felix around? I swear, as soon as you take your eyes off him, poof, he's gone.
I think he was at the training ground. I'm just looking around. You know, you could use this. I can go this way now.
Likely that Lord Lenato's provocations are related. How frustrating that I am too young to take the throne and rendered powerless by age. If the throne is vacant much longer, the kingdom will fall to ruin.
Yes, but if you jump the gun, you won't be prepared. That's another problem. Can't go up? Can't go up. I really hate your haircut. I agree. Looks like a graveyard. Talk to everyone except Jezza now. one feels nice. Plus 5 at the end of the turn. Well, that's good for her. Withdraw, providing no benefits until replenished. Okay. Alright, just double check really quick. Okay, that's everything, except for the one thing that's in my inventory items. Okay, I think that's good for our free time. You guys are good. Goals. They have no motivation still. Sword rank could be improved.
this again sometime.
Alright, one more. Magical attack is 5. And that's it. Begin the lecture.
Hey, Professor, I got a question.
Okay. Well, it's so boring, to be honest. It's kind of late. I don't want my room to get messy. What do you think I should do to tidy it up? That seems like an answer she'd like, but at the same time, I... Go.
What? You're kidding, right?
Yeah, I'm not joking. How many talents am I? So I can really pray to the goddess. Maybe if I truly master my faith, she'll show me how I'm meant to fulfill. Yeah. Yeah, excel as a healer.
That wasn't so bad.
She completely dropped her second skill, though. Okay, I know we're over time. But we're going for the, we're gonna go for a battle and get it done as fast as we can. And then we'll call it. Get a little bit of extra time. Everyone is out on the battle? Yes. Where is the enemy? Are they hiding? Oh, no, they're not. They're down here. Oh shit, I could turn on their entire move cycle.
Stay focused.
I completely fucking missed.
Ready and willing.
To it.
I stand ready.
Who, me? Leave it to me.
I got it.
Nice. Okay.
Things done.
Okay.
to go.
Fuck. Crit.
We must all do our part.
I knew you had it in you.
Let us be cautious.
I
Good.
Stand ready.
She can't get the kill off him, though. She should do.
Thank you.
So then she can get the kill. And she was our MVP. Good girl. I recommend level 7, so I'll do this again. I'll try to be as quick as I can this time. And then I'll end it. Everyone selected. I'm close to finishing that up.
Stay focused.
Stand ready.
Let's get to it.
Such power dwells within.
Sweet. Good, she's leveling up.
It's not luck, it's fate. I expected.
Crit.
Such power. It seems I've exhausted this topic.
Come on. Crit.
Should I have held back?
You're relentless.
Jeez, I can retackle it as much time as I want. All right, well, screw it. I think we had enough things, so let's try to hurry up and get to the point where we can explore. I love those, of course, but Archer alone will never make an elite mercenary if I want to follow Cavendish. For example, I need to hone my writing skills and land skills. Yes. I want you to become Calvary, so. Perfect.
Yeah, I've got this down.
I'm beginning to understand. I think I get it now. It's fun when you know what you're doing.
I see. Oh, yeah, I'm getting the hang of it.
Okay. Oh, we got 3 points. And she's not here. Nope, she's right there. Alright, so I think we're going to end it off here. I'm going to quickly we'll do those next time. Where is my reclass me and back into that, because I want to fill that up. And we'll save. So, I'll see you guys next time on Fire Emblem Three Houses, and we'll continue on with the day and get these 3 points down. See you guys then.